Good Monday morning from Mission Control Houston. This is the International Space Station Flight Control Room. As you're looking at a team of flight controllers watching over data on their consoles supporting all of the systems aboard the International Space Station, the orbiting complex tracking about 250 miles above the South Pacific, just having moved into an orbital sunrise, and it's just about to swing across the southern tip of Chile before heading out across the South Atlantic and then up across portions of Africa. The systems on board the station are in excellent shape, and the crew on board had a great weekend, a quiet weekend, with some routine maintenance activities on board, and then got into a busy day of work today with some household maintenance and some experiment work on board for the three crew members. The flight control team here is being led by veteran flight director Matt Abbott. You see there in the blue shirt. And he is joined by veteran astronaut Shannon Lucid, who is serving as the communications interface between this team and the crew aboard the International Space Station.
And Mike, that's affirmative on all counts. We're working, and now you can work.
All right, will do. Thanks.
You're welcome.
That crew aboard the International Space Station includes ISS Expedition 29 Commander Mike Fossum. You saw a move there through the U.S. Laboratory Destiny. He is joined by his fellow crewmates, Russian cosmonaut Sergei Volkov, who served as part of the Expedition 17 crew back in April to October of 2008. And they're also joined by Japanese Aerospace Exploration Agency astronaut Satoshi Furukawa. He is on his first flight into space. All three gentlemen enjoying their 130th day aboard the International Space Station today, 132 days total in space. The crew members woke up a little bit after midnight U.S. Central Time. They finished their day heading to bed about 4:30 in the afternoon each day. In between that, all of their routine activities are folded into the experiment work that the crew members conduct as well. Mike Fossum has spent some time swapping out a essentially part of the electrical system on board the station in one of the behind one of the racks inside the Laboratory Destiny. Switching unit, periodically those fail, and there's plenty of spares on board the station to swap out those switching units, and that system's been fully recovered. Another switching unit is planned to be swapped out in the coming days this week for the crew members on board. Busy week set aside for the crew that will include some interviews for the crew members. Mike Fossum will talk with two network news media organizations on Wednesday, and then on Friday he'll talk to a group of school students in Birmingham, Alabama to talk about life aboard the International Space Station. So the crew spending the first day of their work week with experiments on board in various laboratories on the station, maintenance activities, exercise, a typical routine that one would enjoy here on the ground, only this crew is enjoying it 240 miles above the Earth.